In terms of European security and future geopolitical positioning, enlargement has no alternative, enlargement to the Western Balkans, because it would, even enlargement is not a proper word to use in this context. It's basically filling the gap, because Western Balkan countries are surrounded by EU member states. In that sense, Europe cannot be whole and functional if it leaves a pocket of the European territory which is not fully integrated into the EU core. This whole seminar has been used or is driven by the vision and the perspective of European future and then the Balkans as integral part of this European vision for the next decades. My name is Senada Šelo Šabić. I'm senior research analyst at the Institute for Development and International Relations in Zagreb.